not working hard. Our first nominee for Male Athlete of the Year is Andrew Kazmir. Kazmir continues to be the anchor on the defense for the Dowling men's lacrosse team, earning ECC Preseason Defensive Player of the Year honors in 2011, as well as a spot on the Inside Lacrosse Preseason All-America list. This year, Kazmir has led Dowling to an 11-3 record, as well as earning them a top 10 national ranking for the 11th straight year, wreaking havoc on his opponents all season long. Kazmir finishes up the year with 40 ground balls and 36 caused turnovers. Congratulations, Andrew Kazmir, on your nomination for Male Athlete of the Year. Our next nominee for Male Athlete of the Year is Vladimir Milosavljevic. Milosavljevic impressed once again this year on the soccer field, leading his team to an ECC regular season title, as well as earning them the East Coast Conference postseason crown. Vladimir wasn't done there, as he then helped Dowling earn another trip to the NCAA playoffs, reaching the national semifinals. At the end of the year, Vladimir would walk away with many awards, including being named the East Coast Conference Defender of the Year, as well as earning spots on the Daktronics and NSCAA All-America teams. Congratulations to Vladimir Milosavljevic on your nomination for Male Athlete of the Year. Our final nominee for Male Athlete of the Year is Anthony Corsi. In just his sophomore year on the Dowling golf team, Corsi has elevated his team to a new level. This season alone, Corsi has earned first place individual finishes at two separate tournaments, helping his team post one of their best records in program history. Corsi's play would also lead Dowling to their second straight NCAA postseason bid, as he placed 12th out of 108 competitors at the NCAA East Regional Championship. His team would place 11th at the competition, also a program best. Congratulations, Anthony Corsi, on your nomination for Male Athlete of the Year.